I leave for Germany tomorrow. It is the 22nd, 11:53 p.m. 11:54. Okay.
All I am is a man. I want this world right in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Grab the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Heads in the clouds.
I am packing. Last minute, of course. I don't know, it's gonna take up a bunch of space, so I'm trying to like compact it and use those like smart tips of like packing. Do I look blind? I look blind, but it's fine. Oh my gosh, this is so slanted. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, it's a little too small.
It's a little too small.
It's just a little too small, but it's close.
But you know, I can get in it.
And this is how we're getting now to Germany. Because we're cheap.
We out this bitch. Guys, I'm about to order my first legal beer.
See if you can figure out how to open your shit.
Wait, what? How did you do it?
Frost.
Alright, it's official.
Wiener Schnitzel, Pommes, and Montage. Und?
Yeah, we get it. You live here. Wait, is it really hot?
It's not hot, hot, no.
Whoa, that's weird. Whoa, that's good.
Alright.
Okay, so Nyla just landed in Stuttgart, Germany. We took the train from Frankfurt.
Yes.
We went to a little brew house, and she had her first beer, and it was a Volley beer, local Stuttgart beer. Yeah, I think so. And then she had some Glühwein. There was a little stand still set up, so she's getting her groove on in Stuttgart.
Okay, and this is a toilet in the middle of the street.
It's 50 euro.
You have to pay to use it?
You have to pay to use the bathroom almost everywhere you go in Stuttgart, in Germany in general.
Wow.
Europe, yeah. Hold on. I look like shit.
Okay.
I made a move.
You made a move.
I made a move. Oh my god. I'm so nervous about it. Okay.
Luna's
okay.
Like, what the heck is going on? Okay. So, I see you with the little
Bishop.
Yeah, I see you. Okay.